Hello everybody, my name is Jacob, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Re: Chain of Memories. Alrighty, we're gonna continue on with our Colosseum extravaganza because we have to. Oh. I think I'm starting to get the hang of exactly how this game functions. Doesn't mean it's necessarily the easiest thing in the world for me to piece together, but I think I'm starting to piece it together regardless. Okay, guys. I say as I begin to get my ass handed to me. Go, Donald. Really, guys? See, the thing that frustrates me is most of the time in a circumstance like this, like in a turn-based system, you would ideally want to know exactly what cards you were pulling and using at exactly the right moment and, like, what they were being used against. But that's not really the case here. Goofy hit the other monkey, I swear to God. I was gonna say, if Goofy didn't hit the other monkey, I was gonna lose my entire mind. A Moogle Room? What's a Moogle Room card? But it's just... Oh, is this the thing? That's the thing we pushed as a group. That's funny. Like, you would want to know, ideally, oh, I'm pushing this at this time, and this means this. Give me that health, please. Every little bit helps. But that's the problem that I'm running into with this. A room where Heartless with weak cards appear. Room where your attack cards are more effective. Room where the Heartless move more slowly. Room where cards can be traded with Moogles at the Moogle shop. Let's save the Moogle shop one. Let's do that one, since all we need is a two. Like, ideally, you're taking... Whoa, this room is massively empty and very eerie. Ideally, things are moving, like, somewhat slowly. I am pressing triangle, so you know exactly what you're getting yourself into. Excuse me, I was gonna say. Like, things move so fast in this, I can barely keep track of, like, okay, what card was that that just got played? And that did what exactly? Oh, it did that? Okay. Oh, because I got my health back. Get more cards from you. Or because I raised my health, it healed me a bit. Go, Goofy. Please attack literally the only enemy in the room, Goofy. Thank you. Okay, another Moogle Room, and a higher level Moogle Room at that. Okay, I've got the key. Oh. Cards with numbers. Can I use multiples? Oh, but that wouldn't... No, because a 6 and an 8 would be... 14. Damn, okay, we can't go through here yet. I need better cards. Let's try another room. Because it just becomes frustrating, because even if you go into something knowing, like, okay, I need to pause, I need to pause to think about what's coming next. And what card I should use at what moment. You can go into a battle thinking that all you want. Doesn't necessarily mean you're going to keep that idea by the time the battle's over. Sora learned Blizzard Raid. Roll the Keyblade and inflict ice damage. Activation, Blizzard, attack card. Okay. Wouldn't that mean I would have to have a Blizzard card in my deck? Also, I should look at my deck. Oh, God. Okay, edit deck. Oh, Jesus. Remove cards. Oh, God. I'm gonna get rid of some lower ones. Maybe that's stupid, but I'm going to. Oh, I can also hold... Oh, I can hold 99 cards. Oh, I can hold 99 cards. Oh, okay. Oh, but my card... Okay, I can hold up to 99 cards, but it's also about the card power. I can only have such a high card power. I don't think I'm gonna run up against it, but let's see. Okay, as I said that, literally ran up against it. Okay. Edit deck. Because I obviously can't use this deck. Just pull those two off, and I gotta pull you off, too. Okay, alright. That's better, I think. Gives us a little bit more to work with. What do you want? A blue card. Well, that's a Moogle room, so I'll use a 5. Oh, wait, never mind. I don't have that correct door key. Did you give me the Moogle card back? Okay. Let's just go back through this way. We'll keep fighting until we get a card that equals 15. We need another 8 card. That's really all we need. It should be fairly simple. Yeah, I want to get rid of those guys. Most of all. Goofy, can you actually do some damage, please? Reload. But then if we do Blizzard, or we do that one, and... That one and that one. We'll do a Blizzard Raid. Okay, I don't know why you... Okay, that's right. There is a lock-on mechanic. Okay, Donald, can you make some magic happen, quite literally? Wow, that hit literally no one. There we go. Cool. I love that he did that. Another Moogle room, and that's not going to help us. Does he do that all the time? Anytime I pull Simba out, will he act like that? Like roaring and getting rid of everybody? Or is that just a particular circumstance for that battle? Okay. Give me an 8, please. Give me an 8. That's a 1. God damn it. I'm running out of things and people to fight. I don't even know what card I use to open this room. Okay. Can I just pull Simba out? Let's just see if Simba... Okay. Okay. See, my problem is I'm gonna be running around with a bunch of, like, enemies around. Okay, that's not an 8. I'm gonna be running around with a bunch of, Oh, hold on. Okay. Oh, did I hit first? No, I did not. Okay. Just do it. Just do it. Get him out here. I was gonna say, I thought that should get rid of some of the smaller ones, but I guess not. Oh, I don't like that. Okay, even with the cards, if I hit him and I hit the front of him, which cannot be damaged, it shouldn't use a card. That's what I think. That's my personal two cents. Sleeping Darkness. I need something better. I need an 8 card. Bare minimum, an 8 or a 7. Hey, lot of monkeys, lot of fucking monkeys here. Monkeys, be scared of the lion. Please. Jesus Christ, so many fucking monkeys. Okay, I leveled up at least. Pop it. Donald. Okay. Reload my cards. That's the other thing that's frustrating. In a turn-based game, they don't turn around and walk away. In a turn-based game, guess what? They're standing right there. The enemy doesn't get to walk, turn around, and go like, actually, I'm going to walk over this way, and now you can't hit me. Oh, that's right, I can change them. I can just walk right through, or I can change the doors. Forgot about that. Right, I can't go in there. But if I go this way... Okay, so I need five, okay, 0 and 8. If I did that, I need equal 7. Okay, that's not working. I guess 5 and, oh, I can use more than, oh, I was under the impression I can only use 2. I don't know why, now that I think about it. At no point did anyone tell me you can only use 2. I just thought you could only use 2. I don't know. Hi, Cloud. How goes it?
Gosh, that was nice of him to wait for us to catch up.
He's not waiting. You remember rule number 3? You can't interfere with your opponents on the course.
He's looking to narrow the field.
You can put that away. I'm not looking for a fight with you, so keep moving.
Huh?
See? He was waiting for us to catch up.
Well, we've caught up. Let's take him up on his offer. Keep going.
I don't see a downside. Except...
What are you gonna say, Sora?
Listen, are you sure?
Why are you complaining?
I'm not here for the cup, just Hercules. Today he loses more than the competition.
You don't mean... But why?
This is business. Stay out of it. Go win your cup.
Do you realize what you're doing?
Yeah, actually, I'm starting to question because... I thought the whole thing with this was you're regaining Sora's memories. But this didn't happen. At least not like this. So why is this happening in this way? But I don't know.
Rule number 3. You can interfere with your opponents, right? You're not the only one who wants to fight Hercules.
Big mistake.
Alright, here goes nothing. Here really, really goes nothing.
Come on, give me your best shot.
Come on. Okay, come on, come on. Simba. Oh, motherfucker. Okay, yeah, when it's still easy to do, we call the car.
Yeah.
fire!
I hate that they can counter my heal. That feels like something they shouldn't be able to do. Come on, give me the heal card, give me the heal card. Why did that do nothing? Why did that do nothing? I didn't even challenge him! It just said like, nah, never mind. Not gonna use this card. Like, I don't get it. I don't get it. It doesn't make any sense. It's not fun. Doesn't make any sense. Oh. I mean, obviously I'm running into a brick wall with bosses just because of the way bosses work.
Come on, give me your best shot.
Omni Slash is coming up. He just gets to do this forever, is the thing that I'm learning.
Courage.
Yeah.
Freeze.
Rude. What if I did this, huh? Yeah, there we go. That's what I need to start doing. Can I use Donald in the mix? What happens if I do this? And then I get... Okay, it just happens all in a row. That's good to know.
Best you can do.
Okay, okay. Once again, it used it as if it was an attack card and not a health card. And why it did that, I don't know. Okay, I hit the button, though, is the thing. I hit the button, though. Guys, I'm gonna be really honest. This is becoming more and more a hold on. Now the audio's. Okay. I don't know what just happened there.
Come on, give me your best
shot. I don't know what just. Okay. There we go.
That's the best you can
like,
do?
It's such a weird combination of, like, you want me to pause and focus on things, but if I have a second to do that, I get smoked. Okay. Goofy smash. I don't know what that means, but it didn't work though. Despite the fact that I had a zero in the mix, and I was told that that's a crazy good thing.
Oh, Pluto's here. The fuck is Pluto doing here? Oh my god. Well, I'm dead again. Because he just gets to hang out and do his moves for forever. Nope, and it just said, nah, never mind. And because I've used so many of the moves, now the cards are gone. I just kill me. Just kill me so I can restart the fight. Yeah. Because I also can't go back the other way because I don't have that card yet. But I guess I can try something else. I guess I don't really have a choice. Nope, not what I wanted to do. I wanted to do that. It just needs a 2 or higher. Where your attack cards are more effective, remember the Heartless are drowsy and easy to ambush. Weak cards appear. With Heartless, with weak cards appear. Let's do the Moogle. Change it to a Moogle room so I can buy some stuff, I guess. I'm really getting frustrated, I gotta say. Moogle shop if you're trading cards. Exchange cards, you don't need more for Moogle points. Save up enough points, you can trade them in for a new card pack. Free card pack the first time you visit. What do I got? Okay. I was gonna say, why is that gold? Buy some card packs before you go. Got to trade in old cards. Oh, green or recovery, blue or magic, red or attack. I can buy a pack with a mix of all of them. Well, I'm gonna buy some attack cards. What do we got? Anything good? Okay. And then let's buy a pack with some of everything. Okay. Okay. And then let's buy... oh, no, that was it. I'd already used those. Okay. Now we can go in and edit the deck. Not what I wanted to do. Oh, no, I'm one away. Okay. What if instead of having okay, he's still over. Well, that's because he didn't remove him. There, okay. What if we did this? What if I also... What did I do? Okay. Okay. If I... Oh, that was sort. Removed that and then... put another heal in its place, or put another... Would love to have a zero heal. That would be great. Put another heal in. If I did that. And then... removed that. We're still over. Remove that. That's not gonna get us there. Could remove both of those. We're still not quite there yet. I guess let's do that. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, wait, I have other decks? Because I want to get rid of that, and then... Now we're under. We're under by 19. I'll add another one of those in. Why are you shining like that? Sure. That's fine, I guess. That's better. Still not great. Looks like the layouts of every room is the same, every world. The layout of every room is the same. It's what's inside it that's different. Okay, let's try this one more time. Let's get crazy with it first.
Come on, give me a fresh shot.
Where's my okay. Okay, that hurt. That hurt him, at least.
That's the best you can
okay,
do?
He's using an 8. Now he's using a cross slash. Or no, he's prepped with a cross slash. Pop it, okay. I don't like that his cross slash is just sitting there. It's just ready to go. Wait, how do I get rid of the... How do I get... Okay, I pulled them back. I need to skip this. I need to skip past me doing this because I'm... Hold on. This game mode may not be changed after the game has started. That's not doing anything for me. I haven't hit a brick wall like this in a game in maybe ever, because I it's just not clicking. I can see how it would work in a turn-based sense, but in the current way the game works, it's just not clicking. So I think what I might have to do is, I think this is going to be a game where basically guaranteed whenever I hit a boss like this, I'm just going to fast forward past it, because it's not worth me sitting here for, this is over half of the episode is me just sitting here trying to get past this. So that's what I'm going to do. I'm just going to fast forward past this right now, and I'll see you on the other side of this boss. However long that takes. Well, I'll be right back. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, finally. That was... I think the other reason... It's not just because it's giving me difficulties. I can't talk during boss fights because the different... because it's not the active combat, it requires such a different, like, thought process for me to be able to... I don't know, my brain hurts. Like, not in the fun, like, portal puzzle brain hurts way.
Cloud, where'd you go?
Or was that Sora saying that? He headed for the finish line. We'd better go after him. Right. I really don't want to have to fight him again. Key to truth. Well, I found that now. I'm in here for some reason.
God, that just... It was just so frustrating. What? No. So I gotta go somewhere else to find... Okay. I got another... More Moogle here. Let me buy a pack. Give me a pack of cards. See what pulls we get. It's garbage. It's utter garbage. You fucked me, Moogle. Oh god, that means I probably need to... After, like, the third game, I should start doing a ranking of Kingdom Hearts games, I think. That just occurred to me. So this is the one... With the... Okay, yeah, okay. So I use this in here, and then somewhere down this path, I'll get the card that opens the other door. I do love that they're cards that are keys. It makes me almost feel like I'm in a hotel using a bunch of key cards. You lost. Give it up, Cloud. We're not done yet. I can't guarantee your safety if we keep going like this. Better worry about yourself. Looks to me like you're slowing down a bit. Don't worry, I'll back you up. Sora? Get all the backup you want. I'm going to finish you and get back my memories. Get my memories back. Huh? Your memories? Now, Cloud, we don't want to spill the beans. Hades! You! I don't know who said that. Looks like you oversold yourself. All you did was wear him down. This doesn't look good for your performance rating. Let me put it this way. You, my spiky-haired friend, are fired. Get it? Because I'm all based around fire. But my memories. We had a deal. Did you really think you could get back your lost memories just like that? Get a grip. Why, you? Out of the way. I'll take care of Hercules myself. That was a stretch of a name calling, I gotta say. Are we actually gonna fight Hades? Hey! Rule number 5, it's never too late to enter the games. Hades, you were behind this from the start. Cloud may have failed to take you out, but he did break you down. Time for plan B. Pack your pita, Herc, because you just won a free trip to the underworld, paid by me. We are gonna fight Hades. Hold it! Sora, no! Come on, Herc, how can we go one-on-one if you're in the underworld? Good point, kid. I guess you'll just have to go with him. Rule number 6, there are no rules. Ha ha! So we're fighting Hades instead of Cerberus. Once again, not a thing that happened in Sora's memories, but I guess it's fine.
Take that! Take that!
Okay. Okay, he's take breaking that. Through. But I can break through too.
Feel this.
Heal.
Take that!
Freeze.
Yeah, okay.
That's it.
Yeah, nice try, dude, and I can get these back.
Take that. That's it. Take that. That's it.
Deal.
Take that.
Freeze.
Take that.
Okay, he's got a lot of cards, apparently.
Feel the heat.
I can't. Okay.
Take that. That's it. That's it.
Heal.
Take that. Take that. That's it. That's it.
I almost got him here. I almost got him here.
Take that.
Heal. Freeze.
Take that.
Yeah, heal.
Take that.
Yeah, run.
Take that. Take that.
Yeah, I just gotta. Yep, just gotta be careful here.
Take that. That's it. That's it.
Almost got him. Almost got him. Really almost got him now. There we go. Oh, it's really about me just slowing down and focusing. Also, what helps is his attacks, it felt like he spent one card and got one attack. The thing with Cloud's is the same reason I had difficulty in the original game with Cloud's boss fight, which is that dash move that he has. That's really frustrating. Card obtained, Hades. Are we done with the Olympus now? Is that what that means? See, I'm tempted to raise my max CP, but I don't know. I'm still struggling on what, how the card or the deck building exactly works, because on the one hand, I think I'm piecing it together, but on the other hand, like, I have cards in there that I haven't drawn yet. They're in that deck, but I haven't drawn them yet, so I don't know. I don't know. I'm going to invest a lot in Sora's health. What? The games are canceled? How come? Two words. Everyone is pooped. Wait, that was more than two. You gotta be kidding. What about my match with Hercules? I'm sorry, Sora, but you wouldn't want me to compete in this condition. Let's have a match when I've rested up a bit. Can you wait? Okay, I'll hold you to that. Then it's settled. So wait, are we coming back here, or I don't know. This game is confusing. Sora, over here, he's coming too. You okay? Yeah. Sorry I messed up your games. You're fine, kid. Hey! Hope you get your memories back. Forget about what Hades said. Sometimes the tiniest thing can make you remember stuff you forgot years ago. Mm-hmm. If it's an important memory, there's no way it could ever be gone forever. That's what I think, anyway. What do you think? Oh, hell yeah. That's for you, for helping me out. Sure you don't want to just come with us instead? Not interested. Card obtained, Cloud. Wow, he's only a 4. Goddamn. For how much of a pain he was, I'm shocked he's only a 4. Okay, so now Conqueror's Respite. Or Respite. Do I just have to wait around until Hercules is ready to go, or... Oh, it's a save. Okay. So what's through here, then? Another cutscene, stories to... Okay, and we're done. We're done. We're done with Olympus. I guess. Oh, man. What is it, Goofy?
It's that creepy castle that I was talking about earlier. I know I didn't imagine it. 'Cause that was the castle where Sora had to use the Keyblade to free Kairi's heart.
Okay, this frustrates me. They know that they are in a place that is making them lose their memories. They know that. They know that. So why have we gotten so many scenes of them being like, Goofy, what are you talking about? You're so wrong. I don't remember that. Wouldn't at some point they realize, oh, hey, maybe we don't remember it because we're in a place that's making us forget things?
Then he just disappeared, and I was so worried.
It just doesn't make a lot of sense. That?
Oh, it was when I turned into a Heartless.
Yeah, you see, you remember that. Yeah.
That happened in a castle?
I thought it happened in a theme park.
Because I remember perfectly.
Then what's it called?
That's easy, it was.
Also, I love that the way this is set up, these cutscenes are going to happen after every world regardless. Like,
every word. I finished
so we can pick random
right
worlds in random
we got
orders.
To this castle. Now then, if I can just find it. Oh, here we go. Let's have a look. Oh, how could it be?
Let me guess, the journal's empty.
Oh, my entries, they're gone. Every page is blank.
What do we do?
How could
this
happen?
Keep going through Castle Oblivion to get your memories back? Because I imagine if you're in a castle that wipes your memories, it probably also has an effect on written things.
What's going on?
This is such a funny image to me as well. Just completely stark white area and just fucking Donald and Goofy standing at the end of the hallway. Once we get out of the castle, let's help Jiminy rewrite the journal.
I don't think Jiminy would erase his own journal.
Yeah, I don't either. Was that even a discussion? Who are you? What you doodling there, girly? Nope, I guess we don't get to figure it out. We don't even get to know who you are. That's fine, I guess. Are we gonna fight another one of these black hooded dudes?
What if it's more things?
What does that mean?
Goofy was telling us about another castle we'd been to, but none of us really remembers it. Do you think? Could it be that we don't remember because we're losing our memories?
Losing our memories?
Didn't...
Hold on.
Correct me if I'm wrong. Were we not told this?
In this place, to find is to lose.
That they lost their memories? Were we not told that?
It must have been our memories he was talking about losing.
So if we keep going...
Yeah, exactly!
We'll lose more. Guess it really is Castle Oblivion.
So the higher we go, the more we'll forget. Does that mean everything and everybody will be forgotten?
Riku and
Kairi, I don't think
too.
So, but probably not too far off.
Do you want to go back?
Don't worry, fillers. We might forget about where we've been or what things we've seen, but we won't forget who our friends are.
I don't know.
Come on, Sora. When you turned into a Heartless, did you forget about me and Donald?
Of course I didn't.
There you go. No matter what happens, you won't forget your friends.
Oh.
That's a pretty bold claim there, Goofy. I gotta say.
You're right.
I love the silent cuts to Donald and Goofy.
So at blessed hill that can make you forget about your threads, then we are blessed to be scared of. Let's go!
Sure, Donald. Sure.
But when I turned into a Heartless, who was the one who took forever to notice and kept clobbering me?
How come you couldn't forget about that?
Oh boy, this game is something else. Okay, alrighty. Another save spot, even though we literally just encountered one, and the only thing that happened since is cutscenes. Which makes that to me further reinforces the idea of like all the worlds being interchangeable and playable in any order, because otherwise, why would you have a save spot here, given the fact that we just had one at the end of Olympus? Because there might not be a save spot at the end of some of the other worlds. Alrighty. Where are we going next? I don't know. What are we doing next? I don't know. But one thing's for certain, we are soldiering ahead with the rest of this adventure. So on that note, thank you everybody for watching. Like the video if you like the video. Share the video if you'd like to share the video. Subscribe if you'd like to as well. That would really help me out. I have been Jacob, and you have been wonderful. I know I'll get frustrated and stuff sometimes, but trust me when I say, if you're ever concerned, or if you're ever like, well, if you don't enjoy the game, stop playing it. Trust me. If I ever hit a point where I legitimately hated a game or was not enjoying playing it, I will stop. I want you to trust me on that front. It's not just about checking off all the boxes of playing every Kingdom Hearts game. If I truly didn't like it, I would stop. I promise you. Okay, and this has been Kingdom Hearts Re: Chain of Memories. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. See you, Space Cowboys.